stop now. I'm reaching for a distant star.
So to say, oh, you know, that was, I remember that window, that was my office. But in a complete recreation, so it is new. And in that sense, it is unlike anything that we've seen before. Like any of the buildings, this one is, it's a one-off, it's unique. I mean, from the outside, there is a natural break point, there is a setback, and that demarcates the base of the building, which in a way now re-establishes its relationship with the sidewalk, brings that to life with shops. And this is, in a way, the principal level, the recreated principal level. And by gutting this space, this becomes, in a way, the meeting point of the two worlds, the public world, who are invited in here from time to time.
As an architect, you design for the present with an awareness of the past, for a future which is essentially unknown. The green agenda is probably the most important agenda and issue of the day, and I'd like to share some experience over the last 4 years.
Turn the shit around, just start adopting us. It's all you need to do.